What's good, YouTube? This your man, Spill Dog. Boy, I finally seen what I wanted to see Boo show me. Boo showed me that fire in that press conference today. That's exactly what we've been wanting to see out of Boo. So I'm so glad him and his father got animated like they did and let it be known they finna punish that boy. And that this is now this is what Boo needs to do. He gotta let people see that he about it. You know, he gotta let people see that side of him, that side where I ain't the one, I ain't finna go for it, and ain't gonna be nobody popping and talking crazy. You finna get punished in there. You know, I really like what I seen out of him today. That's really all we've been waiting for, to see a little fire come out of him. And I knew he had the other side of him because you can see it when he in the ring. This is what I've been waiting for to see out of him. I can't wait to July 13th. And it's not that I think Crawley is any match for him, but I just want to see him go out there with that attitude and go out there and really put it on this dude, man, and get the buzz going so we can possibly get him in the ring with Crawford or Earl Spence or one of these big names. But this is what it's going to take. You got to get out here and get some noise. Let people, you know, get a buzz going around your name. You know, he been too laid back, too chill. You know, that, and I always knew Boots had this in him. It just seemed like, you know, and Boozy too. It just seemed like they was just so laid back. I'm so glad this happened today, man. Because see, like now, if he start carrying himself like this, and I hate for it to be so, but this is what it's going to take to get fans to force one of these dudes to get in the ring with you. Real talk. You got to give people the impression that you really finna go in and put hands on these cats when you get out there. You know, although we know you're going to do it, sometimes you got to talk the fight up. You got to sell these fights, because when you get with Bud and Earl and all of them, that's pay-per-view. That ain't regular cable TV. And you got to make these people want to pull that money out their pockets. So they got to hear that side of you. They got to hear you saying what you going to do in there when you go in there and how you feeling about these cats and all that. So I think him and his father is starting to get it. I do. I think they realizing being a gentleman is only going to get you so far in this sport. You need some noise around your name. And I think they starting the process right now. And I really believe if they continue on in this fashion, within the next year or so, he'll get one of these big names in the ring, because it'll get more fans looking, tuning in. And begging for these fights. And sometimes you got to put that pressure on the promoters to pull the trigger with that big dollar. So he got the ball rolling finally. And I can't wait to July 13th when they get in the ring and he get in there and handle business with this boy Crawley. And I like how Boozy checked it. I could tell that trainer pissed him off going at his son like that. And I didn't expect Boozy to snap like that. But, Boozy, one of my favorite trainers. I was glad to see it. Like I said, bottom line, they finna get that momentum going now. And that's all I wanted to see out of Boots. But that's it for me on this video. If you liked the video, hit the like and subscribe. Till next time, it's your boy Spill Dog. I'm out.